Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone?
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not here. I'm not her daddy.
What's up?
So I'm down at the motor inn, and well,
hey everyone, it is Courageous Braveheart. And welcome back to The Walking Dead. Is there a way I can skip this little scene? Just so that,
we're gonna talk it over and send the group to come get you.
Because I believe we already saw this, but I guess it's. No? Wait. Oh. Well, I guess it also kind of counts as a recap, so that's nice.
What do you think? I think Doug's left great about it, son.
Or maybe I started by recording a little earlier than I wanted.
Get back here as fast as I can. If that's what you want to do, somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there.
Oops.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a job.
Alright. Oh my god, is that what I... It's a battery! Well, ain't that convenient? Alright, now I believe we've gotten like 2 batteries now. That should be good. Now we can, like, play with the radio.
This battery should fit the radio.
I can't believe I found that. Jeez. Wait, what? What? Is it working now?
I'm still looking for batteries.
What?
Thanks.
No. I know I gave her 2 batteries. What's going on here? There's the other battery. Let me go get that. Why is that? Okay, that's really weird. Wow, what the heck happened? Oh, wait a minute. I believe it's just doing something there. Oh, never mind. Maybe he was just walking with a weird frown on his face.
And here's the lever.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Yay! Well, can we do it?
It's still not working?
Yeah, we can't figure it out.
Really?
Go ahead.
Okay. Maybe the volume?
Nothing.
What am I gonna do? There we go. Let's try that. That might do something. The volume's too high then? Can I mess with... There must be something else I'm missing. Let's flip this over. It looks like she put him in, right? Wait, she did? Well, maybe she did. That probably might do it. Let's try it now. There we go.
You fixed it.
That didn't sound good.
Okay.
Wow.
That radio signal didn't sound too good. You okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to. It's traumatic.
I'm sure some people got out. Maybe they're all being rescued. Again, maybe not.
Whoa, thank goodness that she notices my concern. Oh. Hey, Doug.
How we doing?
Good.
Well, I actually remembered someone's name. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
Okay.
So, I have something I want to talk about a little bit. Lately I just seen the Watch Dogs gameplay video. My gosh, that is amazing. I am impressed by how well they're doing it. It's just really, really awesome.
Hey man, what are you doing? You can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Right, about that zombie.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. It wouldn't need long, right?
Just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Distract them, eh?
Can't reach that brick.
Wait a minute, don't I have a TV remote? Oh, this is gonna be the stupidest site. Why does it give me the option?
That place is full of TVs and electronics.
Wait a minute, there's no way this can work.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
Universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that.
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try it.
Damn, boy. You've certainly got a memory.
Well, fucking done, Doc. All that dork nonsense have been saved a life.
Gotta love the look on that zombie.
But not enough.
What? Really?
Open sesame.
That won't work.
So if I grab that brick, and actually, like...
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up, and they drove.
Oh.
What happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around.
Right, well that's a lot of them. Alright, so... Can't we open it?
No. You wanna get this door?
You mean no one can get out? How the heck do I get out of here?
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Well, then the brick. Gotta get that brick.
Can't reach that brick.
How do you get the brick, though?
Those things like TV.
That's the sound. If they're louder, you might be able to clear the street.
God damn it. I guess we're not getting very far.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Isn't there something I can, like, use to reach the brick? Or should I just go to the motor inn? I'm gonna look around for anything possible. Ice cream. Maybe in there. We still haven't gotten the antibiotics, actually. Clementine's not coming with me, apparently. Oh, that's right, we never entered this.
That kidneys are all that sounding out of the
stomach. Oh, right. Right, that.
That's what I figured.
Why did I mess with that again? First aid. There must be something in here. Something. There's nothing I can do in here.
How's your friend?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
Oh, that's no problem. I will just ask again.
Okay.
We're not getting anywhere. So we're stuck in here trying to get the antibiotics, I believe it was. What was that now? Oh, it's a different thing.
There's no getting in there from out here.
Talk to Carly. That's Lily. Where's Carly? Oh, is Carly that news girl? Why do I need to talk to her?
Hey there. You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really?
Oh, is this what it's
a disaster?
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah.
Who is that guy?
That guy, sir?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are, they were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In my parents' basement, sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
Wow.
Better get back to...
I don't understand. There must be something I can use.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah. I will.
Oh, right. About that little thing there. There must be something I can do. Nope.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
And that's all I wanted to know from you. Let's try talking to you.
How's it doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's
wait, I thought we had this conversation. Well, I guess if we had already.
Just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again, and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad, it didn't help.
All right, since we already saw this, I'm going to go ahead and check the recording time.
I'm going to get back to him.
Sounds good.
Apparently, there. Why don't I...
Much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Much like the candy bar. I think Doc could use this, too.
It's not much, but here. For the boy.
Aw, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
There we go. I am handing out free candy! You can trust me.
I don't remember.
Okie dokie. Nothing of importance. I don't understand. Wait, is there anything in the posting cards? I bet there might be, actually.
No, I'm sorry.
Darn. We're not getting anywhere. Okay, you know what? Let's just go to the motor inn. We can't sit around here too forever. Let's
you ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, what? Why are we going this way? Oh, right, the back door. Okay, that makes sense now. Wow.
Whew,
That was pretty close. How did we not see that zombie?
Did you see that?
What are you doing in there?
Right there, wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trap up there.
No, we gotta go, now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. Then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her. She started yelling, saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when these guys came.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
That's what I was thinking.
Over a girl.
I'm saving her. With or without you.
Think about it. It was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
So we have to get up there? This doesn't seem very good. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Okay. This is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get around the world.
Yeah, it's more than that.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. This attracts these things. Let's have a look around.
Oh, I can peek up the wall? Oh shit. Peek for too long and you will be seen.
So we got that one right there, close.
Well, what was that though?
We can hide by that RV. Quiet and keep our heads down.
Okay, what about that zombie now?
I'm back there, trying to get into a room. I didn't see anyone actually in there.
Okay. That is getting really scary. Every time I peek my head over that damn wall.
Where to next?
We can probably make it over to the RV. Or down to the truck. We can be quiet about it.
Down to the truck? You mean over there? I don't think that's such a good idea. What's that? A pillow?
There's a pillow.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply.
I might have an idea for it.
Really? Well, let me grab it then.
Good luck smothering them to death.
Is that really what I have in mind?
I don't understand what your plan is, Lee. What are we doing?
We can hide by that pickup.
Oh, well, that seems pretty...
That door. It was too soon to be on the set.
How do you examine for that? What was that? Alright, I'm gonna look up. Oh, hey.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quiet.
Yeah, we just have to get it quiet. What are you gonna do with that?
Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise. None of the pillows.
This is not going to plan. Oh, we're back to... What is that noise? Is this seriously that loud? Well, how about the pillow?
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
Wow. I'm not sure if that's realistic, honestly. I guess we can try the door. What am I looking for? It doesn't seem to be a spark plug. Okay, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do with that, or what I'm doing with the brake.
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. How can you manage it?
Now what do we do? Oh, quit being so scary. Wait a minute. No, we're not gonna do that. I guess we... What are we doing exactly? Oh dear. Wow, that was interesting. Right then, I suppose we should, get in here. I guess we're gonna find out, aren't we? I don't even know how that makes sense. I gotta question logic in this game.
That could scramble the brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.